Hey guys, what's up? I hope all of you are doing very well. So this is my small setup from where I upload videos on YouTube. To upload a video of 30 minutes, okay, to record it, it takes around 2 to 3 hours for me to compose the video and then edit it and then upload on YouTube. Fine. It also depends on what is the internet speed. I'm using here 4G speed, okay, fine. So now you can see a video is being uploaded on YouTube on my channel Pratik Singh Classes. Let it happen, it will take some time. Fine. The thing here is, you might be in class 10th or 11th or in 12th now, or may have passed your plus 2 exams. Okay, now you will be wondering of colleges and courses, how to choose the courses which will be beneficial for the future, and what course you like to join also, and also what are the colleges around you, near or far away, which will give you the access or admission in those courses. Okay, so from today I have created a new playlist for you to make the videos related to colleges and courses. Sometimes it happens that even though students who have got very good marks, okay, because of lack of knowledge, they don't know what are the scopes they have available, and they leave some of the best options for them available. Fine. Then sometimes it also happens that there are some courses which people are not too much familiar with, okay? The colleges, very good colleges are providing those courses and in very least college fees, okay? Even though because of lack of knowledge, students don't go there. There isn't any senior or neighbor or parents, okay? Or any relatives who say them about that, okay? So it happens that in colleges, not any lower rank college, in very good colleges also, which is in the rank of top 10 in India, okay, there are some courses which are too much demanding and there the seats remains vacant, okay. So I am creating a new playlist on YouTube where I will put all those videos related to courses and colleges available around you, near to you, from where you can fulfill your dreams, okay. Not only that, everything related to courses and colleges, like in any particular college, what are the courses available there, then how much intake in each branch or group there, then how much is your college fees there, then how much a student need pocket expenses there, okay, then how to go there, whether hostel facility is available there or not. So everything I am going to upload on my YouTube channel Pratik Singh Classes. Please subscribe my channel and keep on getting interesting things which is related to your life, your future, from where you can pursue your dreams, okay. So here, as you can see, I have just very small setup. In my system itself, I do all the things, okay. Sometimes I record my videos from mobile cam, sometimes from webcam, okay, and sometimes I just narrate, okay. I don't record my face, I just narrate the video and upload on YouTube, okay. So if you are not familiar with all those things, not an issue, okay. I'm not talking here a lot of technical things. The very simple things I'm talking is, I'm going to tell you all the things related to your future. I hope you will enjoy it. And also, if you are in class 11th or 10th, if you see these videos, it will help you to understand what are the things available around you, and also what are the scopes will be needed in future in very huge demand. And also I will upload that in any particular subject, any particular topic or group, after completing that course, what kind of job it will give you and how much will be the minimum maximum salaries given to you by the private sector or the government sector, okay. So it is going to be very interesting. Just log on to YouTube or in Chrome browser or any other browser which you use, just type www.youtube.com/c/Pratik Singh Classes, and from there you can get all the things which is needed for your career. So I hope you will enjoy it and you will get an ample of knowledge. Fine. Bye bye.